Randolph for three, short, gets his own rebound, goes right at Erden, and they're going to call an offensive foul, much to the dismay of Randolph, as he kind of lowered the boom right into Erden's midsection. You see there the shoulder, and it's a tough call.